use like a third party app that can sort of help you upload the shop. Let's try
Instagram shop.
There we go. So you can see like these apps like for this Facebook and Instagram shopping. It's basically a third party tool that they sort of handle it on their end, and they handle all the syncing, and you'll be able to talk to their customer support. And since they know what they're doing, it sort of syncs much faster, and it's pretty cheap. Like, this is free to set up.